Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say in Arabic due to. We're going to learn how to say due to in Arabic language. And as we usually do, we'll take an example first. Please look at this sentence. He thinks that his success is due to his luck. He thinks that his success is due to his luck. How to say this sentence in Arabic? Well, we say يظن أن نجاحه بسبب حظه. يظن أن نجاحه بسبب حظه. يظن أن he thinks that نجاحه his success بسبب due to حظه his luck. يظن أن نجاحه بسبب حظه. So due to in Arabic language means بسبب بسبب, and after it you add ism or you add ضمير, you add pronoun. Okay, so بسبب due to, and after it you add ism or ضمير pronoun. And let's see some examples. Please look at the first sentence. Our trip was cancelled due to bad weather. Our trip was cancelled due to bad weather. How to say this sentence? Well, we say ألغيت رحلتنا بسبب الطقس السيء. ألغيت رحلتنا بسبب الطقس السيء. ألغيت was cancelled رحلتنا our trip بسبب due to الطقس weather السيء bad. ألغيت رحلتنا بسبب الطقس السيء. The second sentence, please look. This player was eliminated due to taking steroids. This player was eliminated due to taking steroids. How to say this sentence? Well, we say هذا اللاعب استبعد بسبب أخذ المنشطات. هذا اللاعب استبعد بسبب أخذ المنشطات. هذا اللاعب, this player, استبعد, was eliminated بسبب due to أخذ taking المنشطات steroids. هذا اللاعب استبعد بسبب أخذ المنشطات. The last sentence, please look. He was absent due to some circumstances. He was absent due to some circumstances. How to say this sentence in Arabic? Well, we say كان غائبا بسبب بعض الظروف. كان غائبا بسبب بعض الظروف. كان, he was, غائبا, absent, بسبب, due to, بعض, some, الظروف, circumstances. كان غائبا بسبب بعض الظروف. So due to in Arabic language means بسبب, and after it you add nouns as you saw in the examples. And this is the end of our lesson today. I hope it's useful for you, inshallah. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe for the channel, and if you could share this video with your friends, I'll be really grateful for this. Also, try to use due to in Arabic language and write some sentences from your mind. I will look at it, inshallah, and correct. Okay, don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.